Okay, so I want to show you what they're doing over here. They ripped the fucking wall right out. See how much of this stuff. That used to be a closet right there. And this used to be the hall closet. It used to be two closets right there. They turned it into one big fucking room. It's actually probably look nice when it's all done. This used to be the hall closet. Took all my stuff and moved it out here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of it.
Oh.
This room's all fucked up. Here's the other closet. Anyways, why don't you get this, put a little house right there, take down that tree, put a little house right there and just move me out there. They can rent this house out 100 different fucking ways, just leave me alone. Just put a little house right there, move those trees, cut that tree down, or move it. Oh, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with this bed. I actually use this bed once in a while. When my back is out, I like to sit on it and lay on it. Oh, I have no idea what I'm gonna do with all my comics. There's comics there, some there, some over there, a bunch in the back, a couple boxes over there. And these are just the ones in storage. Doesn't include all the ones I got over in the bedroom. Got about probably 5 stacks like that. At least 1,000 comic books here. Look how fucking dirty they are. Ugh. Thank God they all got plastic on them though. I do want this chair because it was Graham's and I don't want to lose it. But it'd be kind of nice if they, I know they won't, but it would be kind of nice if they, just cordoned that off and made another room over here for me for all my stuff, because you could probably fit most of it in here. Just build that off, they can have a whole fucking area. Whew. Oh, there's that Ninja Turtle box you put Ollie in. Almost fucking years ago. Oh, I can't get those times back, I'll tell you. Just put all my stuff over here. That belonged to the old woman when she was a kid. Oh, there's the Wii box. Should have sent that to you. Look at all the stigmata, look at all that. Dead flies and shit, look at that. Ooh, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this stuff. I don't know where to put it. Anyways, I wanted to show you all this. At least the fucking room's finally getting fixed. I wanted them to fix it 10 years ago, but nobody wanted to do it for me. Oh well. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my little refrigerator. Oh man. Why is there a light bulb in there? People are fucking with my stuff. Whew. Anyways. I guess that's it.